The $2.99 one? All right, YouTube. So I'm not gonna get too deep into this, but Curly Coffee coupons just hit us up. We ran out to Walmart to find this. I think, they're all $200. At least $200, $269. We've got this Shark Navigator Lift Away Upright Home Health.
Healthy Home Edition.
Healthy Home Edition, there you go. Yeah, $50 in store price. Oh my gosh. There we go. We'll get the UPC up there. Well, here, we'll read it to you real quick. 622-356-564-373. I'm out with Tim, obviously.
And Two Phone General in the building.
Two Phone General, TG Tech Life. And we're just gonna keep scanning away here.
Scan this guy.
Let's scan this guy. Let's find out.
Let's do it live action.
Well, we should go live. I don't know how well it'll hold up in the store. $139. $5 more. See, the purple one YouTube's was not $50.
No, you gotta go blue.
Here, hold this. Oh, you're right. Put your hands.
I got you.
I think. Put this right here. Their UPCs are convenient.
This is my job.
$169.
Right here. I'm cameraman.
Cameraman. We need to get you two cameras. Two camera general.
Two camera general. Yeah. All right, so the purple ones are a no-go. Don't go purple.
Yeah, it's this light blue or dark blue. Like, see, that's what it looks like this. But I don't know if that doesn't say that. It's so confusing.
That is really confusing.
All I know is that's $50. That's what she wanted. We found one. Let's keep going here. What is this? This got to scan something on it.
That's
right?
What we just scanned.
Oh, we just scanned that one.
Yeah, it was $5 more than the price tag.
Why can't they just have UPCs on both ends?
You make it too easy.
$59.
$10 less than the price tag.
I gotta look at what that other one was that she found for $7.50. $7.50, it was dry and wet cleaning.
Yeah, that's what my wife wants. Bissell.
Oh my god, I hit too many buttons, bro.
There it is. Washes and vacuums at the same time. This is what the wife wants. Crosswave?
Yeah.
I don't think they have any. That's a Hoover. This is what the wife wants right here. Crosswave, yeah. I gotta spend $2.29.
I think that other one she sent me was Bissell though, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Or you wanted the Bissell, because the one I
found
wasn't...
I want the Crosswave. This is the one that the wife wants right here.
This one. Not the one the wife wants, I'm just saying.
Oh, yeah. That's a Hoover.
Hold on. Good thing they make it nice and complicated.
Nope.
Hold on, let me look at that other one. No, was it that one? No, that's the one you want.
Crosswave cordless max. That's different than the one. Up. Oh, it's $3.79.
It's a Hoover One Power we're looking for.
Oh, that's back here. These are One Powers. See? One Power.
We need to do some scanning then.
Scan them up, Willie. $2.49, this one says.
It didn't look like that. It looked more like this. What do we got?
Come on, winner, chicken
150.
Dinner. It's still better than the price tag. The price tag says $179.
Oh yeah, it is.
Sure, true.
Oh, there we go. Let's see what we got. Winner.
What do we got?
$158.
Yeah, that's the price. $158, bam. Yeah.
You see a one power though? Just that one. The one
that's a blade,
the floor make jet,
remember?
Oh,
razor blade.
Yeah, we've collected phones for a while, YouTubes. It's the floor make jet cordless hand. Dolce Vita by Payros.
Now look at this deal, $99. I don't know if that's a good deal or not.
It's not a bad deal. We just have to scan all of them anyways.
Scan it while we're here.
Scan it.
It's on the top.
Oh, was it? Oh, it wasn't.
Yeah.
$99.
What's this one? Scan that right there.
$150.
Might as well just start scanning away.
Wait, we didn't hit the Shark Rocket Pro.
Oh, it's hidden in the back. That's why.
What if we could find a Roomba for $50?
Lioness Instrumental by Daybox.
$250.
Wow.
They're crazy.
These little ones cost more than the big ones. What's this one for $54? Power Force Helix.
That's 35 power.
That's the normal price.
$35.
Yeah. That's not really a savings.
Did we hit this? I think we hit this missile, right?
Well, we didn't before, we're about to now.
Go through these here. $88. Oh, this might not be the same.
This is Walmart we're talking about.
$69.
Good morning.
I don't know if any of these are right. Listen, we're looking for that $5 gem, bro.
Yeah.
That's how we roll. Or a penny. Either way.
You're not going to find pennies.
No. Like, I'm half inclined, like, if it's under a dollar, it's a penny. $69.
What's $7.88? What are we missing?
The spot clean. I don't think it's this. I think it's...
That's $7.88. I'll pick that up.
Right? Well, that's what I was hoping, and I'd like to find a cheapest $39. I'm going to go for the cheapest one they got.
Nope.
Hmm. We found one though.
I wonder what the 788 deal is.
I think it's just a cleaning solution.
Oh. Walmart's tricking me. Hot coffee by I got the tricks.
I got so many jokes.
Should have grabbed a cart, bro.
Right? We didn't think ahead.
Yeah, because we definitely have to go to the toy aisle next.
Yeah. Did we scan that one?
Yeah, 54 came up.
Oh, that's right. Did we hit everything on that
Do you need any fleeces for $2.50? Fleece blankets?
No.
They're a good deal, no? Huh. You probably find them for a penny.
Did we scan these?
Yeah, I don't think we scanned them.
A lot of them, didn't we?
Hey, what about this Power XL? Maximum power. It says 75, but you never know.
I want minimum power, bro.
Walmart.
75.
Okay. Price tag is right. Yeah, we hit these.
Yeah, we did. All right, YouTubes.
No prayers by Pope. We'll be back.
Wait.
We hit that.
No, we
that was the scrubber.
That was, we scanned that. We didn't scan the... Right? Hold on.
We'll keep it live.
We'll keep it live.
We'll keep it right here. Breaking news.
$169.
Okay, that's right.
That's why that was lower price. All right, YouTube.
You want to turn that off or pause it?
We are on to the next thing. YouTubes, we just found an item for 1 cent at Walmart. It says BI Vac Accessory NWD, aisle H50. And of course, they're having service issues. But yeah, it comes up as 1 cent on here. I don't know what it does or what it is.
I can't even pull it up. Never seen a 1 cent price tag at Walmart.
No. We scan these items and nothing's a penny over here, so we'll keep trying to get in and see what that is. We just thought it was weird. There we go. All right, YouTubes. I totally wanted like my mini Tabasco. There you go. I wanted my mini Tabasco. Now there's no sound. They shut up, dude. It was so loud before. They better have them. Unless somebody did something to it. The screen, the thing's missing.
I'm working on it.
I don't know why it's missing. What?
They're finding you a good one.
They gotta find me a good one. It needs, I need the best one.
I think they're out. I hear them.
No, it yells at you if it's out. Oh,
there
yes.
It is, buddy.
My mini Tabasco bottle.
Here, you can have mine.
Well,
I just bought one.
You bought a mini one?
No. I bought a regular.
I just bought 30 mini. I use one per meal. That's how I roll.
I don't think it took my scan.
I didn't like your scan. It does not approve of your scanning abilities. Yeah, like the thing's gone. Dude, I wonder if like, did someone break the thing? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, so YouTube's. Tim just. TG Tech Life here. Chief Phone General just explained to me. You don't want to use the Walmart app because you have to scan the QR code first. And then you have to scan their code. Where when you have the Freosk app, you just scan their code. You don't have to worry about it.
Yeah, it's so much easier.
So much easier.
One last step.
Wait, where are our vacuums? I think they're over there somewhere.
This is like the baby stuff. YouTube's back again, different Walmart, Two Phone General on the camera. Suburban Beard on the scanner.
148. The crazy prices, Tim.
No, we don't do 148s.
Oh no.
We're looking for the $49.99s.
Or the $7.50.
Or the $7.50.
Yeah, see that blue is different than the one on the box I got. I don't even see that one here.
$2.39? Is that how much that one was?
We are here. I think the other one probably was on sale is like green. Yeah, that's how much that thing was. $2.39.
And we got it for $49.99?
That one. That's it. That was the $50 one.
It says $134. It was $149.
We'll have to scan again.
Scan again.
Do they sell their floor models here?
I don't think so.
Good job, Josh.
You're on tape doing that. You're going to have to edit that out.
Let me scan this here.
Come on, 50.
No, that's not it.
Different altogether, huh?
Yeah, that says it's a lift away. No, it says the same thing, but not the same one we got, but the same. That's correct.
So weird.
It is. The other one's what, the Hoover? Take you there. Feet via tuning by Spectrum.
Been thinking about you all night. It's only 39, but that's a normal 169?
Hold on a second. Oh, it's only on sale from 49.16? Hold on a second. Let me scan that thing down there.
That's gotta be something different altogether.
Yeah, I don't think it's. Yeah, that's a whole different story.
Yep. Oh.
That wasn't the power dash. That's a different Bissell one.
Where's my wife's Bissell?
I don't know. You want to have it out?
You do not. The problem is they make 45 different vacuum cleaners with the same name.
And just a different color.
Yeah.
Lovely by a mean. I don't think they have the cordless whistles here.
No, no cross waves. That's so weird.
I just had deja vu.
Hmm.
It's like when we lived together, we needed a vacuum.
Oh my gosh, I don't even remember that. It's so long ago.
It was a long time ago. Even a good deal? Dirt Devil Max. Oh, it says
65 on there. No way. I'm very disappointed in their vacuum selection at this point.
This one's horrible.
I saw a ghost last night by Lionel Castillo.
I think that one was green. It was smaller like this, I think. Yeah, I mean, that's the same thing.
Call me by
Lowe. Yeah, it's a $79. It's a steam mop. It was $100.
This place is crazy. Look,
I don't need you to say anything by Lowe Gang.
Oh, it's the Hoover.
Yeah.
I think so.
Trying to see if there was any weird end cap stuff going on.
It doesn't look it. Probably disappointed in this Walmart.
Yeah.
I miss you by lovely.
Those are on sale. Oh, that's the other one we saw.
Yeah, my kids would want that for sure. Cabin ice palace or something.
Oh, can we look for Duplo over here?
Sure. I'm gonna stop that.
One. YouTubes! We got one!
TG.
Lego live in the second. 141 pieces. $3. Limited stock. This is why it's so important to scan.
Literally the only one.
Yeah, there's this cleared out in our Lego section, YouTubes. So we're gonna keep scanning though. Now that we've stumbled, kind of gives you a little spark. Well, we've done well. We got a $50 vacuum down from $300.
What was this normal price? It's gotta be.
Well, let me scan it again. Let me see.
It's gotta be like 20 some bucks.
Yeah, with the whole set and the container it's in.
Yeah.
$40.
Oh wow! For $3?
$3, man.
Dude, we did good.
Birds by Scotty.
There's a Duplo up there, but I can't reach it.
I froze away.
Oh, good hops. Good hops.
I got air on that one. $18. Damn, people are crazy.
Fantasy by Declan DP.
Now I'm gonna find more.
We got the deal right here with this one. I'm stoked. I was just grabbing stuff for you to scan.
Some of these were already clearancing down, these small ones. Store availability unknown. Oh, I think it's scanned that. Not this. There's no way this was 70.
Mm-mm.
No, not this one. No deal.
Oh, they have more of those things. They're the max. They're all green, though. I don't want all the. Where's that too green?
That's
the truck one.
That's the thing we've seen over at the other one.
No, you saw the train at the other one.
Oh, the train. That's the truck.
Yeah.
There's a train. There's the train. Let's see if those Disney ones for $3, remember?
Oh, yeah. Weren't they on sale or something?
Yeah.
With you by Declan DP.
You got the deal on this, though. Yeah, that's huge. $40 normal price?
That's crazy.
I want to go to all the Walmarts and see if I can find these.
Well, that's what I was looking for. I was just seeing if there's any other Lego Movie 2 stuff. You know what I mean?
This was just on the shelf by itself over here. I think somebody put it down.
Good morning.
Yeah, because it was like literally right here. Just laying there by itself.
Yeah, I was just looking for more Lego Movie 2 stuff, see if there was any out.
Dream by Brave Lion.
Look at that thing, $99. That's
Ooh.
Crazy. That was the find of the day right there. Well, that and the vacuum. What else are we looking for?
YouTube's a day late, a dollar short. They just removed the yellow tags. All sold out, but it's okay. We're just running up here to check them out, so we're obviously not getting any.